Hello, I'm Rich.
Hello, and I'm Jack Perry.
And this is the KS4 Sports Day. As you can see, warming up behind us are all the competitors getting ready for in full swing the event will start. So, Perry, what...
Nick, a little bit over-enthusiastic.
Yeah, so Perry, what do you say we go and see watch some sports?
Obviously, yes, of course.
Let's go then.
Okay.
Oh, okay then.
Look, I mean, look at the thing. I'm confident I'm going to come in the top four.
Well, it's not that happy. Alrighty then.
Guys, I'm going to finish in the sky.
Look at these epic pictures.
$1 million.
Nice. Oh,
it's in the air! That was an injection!
Bam!
Oh! God, Roger!
Oh, look at that! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Yeah, keep my gun!
Oh, that was hard!
Bam!
Really good. Really pleased for you. So, will you be participating again next year, or?
Hopefully, if they let me. You know, it's up to them.
Yeah.
In the end, and with any luck.
Yeah. But you'll continue running.
I will definitely. Okay. Yeah.
Well, nice. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks.
How do you feel about just winning two events? Just show me which events they were.
Chocolate and.
Oh, congratulations, sir. Do you know your scores, or?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
Do you feel epic?
I do feel epic.
That is 4 points, Red Drive. Yeah. Third place with 208 points, Churchill. Second place with 233 points, Nightingale. Yeah. And winners of the ESN Sports Day 2012 on Newton.
Oh,